being able to be a part of something for school that's not just classes and lectures and textbooks and studying. It's actually being able to learn real world applications of everything.
And, you know, with the whole COVID situation, it's nice to have another pathway to connect and network with people.
We do a lot of assignments in class, but this is a good opportunity to work on a real project like you would in the engineering workplace.